Let's take a breath break. Start by breathing up the back and down the front. Breathing it all the way in and all the way out. Allowing yourself to really feel the breath enter and feel it empty out. Making those exhales really long, breathing in through the nose. Breathing it out the mouth as long as you can. You can either really exhale and push the air out, or you can go easy, slow, gentle, release the air. Shake off the energy, shake it off. Making the lips like you're blowing through a straw and forcing it out, or taking it easy. And just shaking is one of the best ways to release that energy. Anything extra that doesn't belong to you. We can also do the double inhale, breathing in, and exhale gently into the belly, into the chest. I like to think of it as the sacral heart connection, and exhaling out, allowing any emotions to come up that come up, letting that sacral process the emotions, send them up to the heart to be released, and feeling the energy, wiping it down the body, anything that feels like it doesn't belong in your field. If you hit a rough spot, you can kind of brush it off and just send it down to Mama Gaia to be transmuted. Send it down, let her recycle it. And you can use the double inhale here or just a single inhale. Whatever resonates with you most helps you release most. Sighing it out, breathing in. Making a little sound, using the fingers helps to release, bring yourself back into the body, out of the head. So touching thumb to pinky, ring, middle, and first, keeping the breath going here, breathing in and exhaling out. And breathe all the way in, exhale all the way to the bottom, no matter which breath work you use, and hold empty. Holding empty will help slow and cool the body, bring you back into the body. Whenever you need to, take that breath in. I hope you have a beautiful rest of your day and a beautiful holiday season. Mwah.